complete. All injured have been moved to the transports.
Okay. Let's get out of here. Just remember to keep on guard until you're clear of the red zone. We're all done here. How about you?
Finished. But Yuffie, I want you to check the Mako cannon.
But we already... What? What the...
Just as I thought.
Hold on. Hold on. This is crazy. There's no way anybody could be up there. No!
Yuffie, rendezvous with Cloud and the others. It looks like I still have some work to do.
Hey! Whoa! Vincent, get out of there! I have a bad feeling about this!
So, we meet again, Lucretia. I'm the one who should apologize.
Three weeks ago, our crew left for Midgar.
However, the group's whereabouts still remain unknown. What really happened down there?
Tonight, for the first time, we bring you the final transmission received before all contact was lost.
For the past 3 years, this door has remained sealed. However, that seal's about to be broken. There are no records of this place located deep beneath the Shinra building, another of the company's secrets revealed recently. According to investigative reports, there is evidence that thousands of people were once transported here. If rumors of the Shinra company conducting human experiments are true, then this may be where those nefarious deeds were carried out. To bring you this exclusive footage, Channel 7 News has teamed up with volunteer organization... Oh, wait, I think I see something.
Hey, here they go!